hear a new song now. This is a song I had the title to back in 1986. I didn't finish the song till 1988. It's not that long of a song, it just took me a long time. This is a song I started and I brought to the band on the Whitesnake tour in Nashville, Tennessee back in 1988. And we finished it up, and the rest is, as they say, history. It's a song about the last address on Lonely Street. This is for all the heartbroken. This is Tony Montana on the guitar.
Don't you wish me?